Andrew Julian used to travel to Delaware or Atlantic City to gamble.
I can just come here, it's 20 miles down the road.
Here is Hollywood Casino near Harrisburg. And in Pittsburgh, this casino-goer used to cross state lines into West Virginia. Not anymore.
I'll stay home.
This comes as table games officially opened in all of Pennsylvania casinos during the month of July.
That gives more people opportunity to play.
These opening day gamblers were excited to try their hand at poker, roulette, craps, and more.
Blackjack and also some hold'em poker. I like that game as well.
I come with my one friend. He usually likes to play roulette.
My grandson loves to play Texas Hold'em and all that.
Whether with friends or family or on their own, our gamblers consider table games a big hit and a boost for slot machines, too.
You know, when there's no room at the table, you know, you're going to end up at the slot machine.
And one thing's for certain, you can bet they'll be back.
Oh, yeah.
Probably at least twice a week.
Oh, definitely.